Hello everyone, Julia here, and today I'm going to attempt to do a peacock swirl using my goat's milk recipe. And I went ahead and I'm soaping on cool, so my lye and goat's milk was cooled down to room temperature, and so are my oils. So I was hoping that I would not get a heavy trace, but because this takes so long to do, my soap ended up getting thick and it didn't actually turn out the way I liked it or wanted it, but it was okay. I hope y'all enjoy watching the video.
Thank you.